men who fulfill their mandate in life were men who never celebrate their achievements, who never make a boast of who they are. They are simply interested in fulfilling their mandate. David killed Goliath, and the head of Goliath was in his hand. The sword of Goliath was in his hand. He could go home with that or take pictures and put it on Facebook. But no, he gave the head of Goliath to Saul. He gave the sword of Goliath to the priest. He went home empty-handed.